4.5 kilometers now on the Norvan Falls trail. There's been a lot of people so far, but it's starting to thin out now that we've broken away from the main trail that goes in a loop. It's starting to get a little bit colder up here on the trail. Some of the water is a little bit frozen on the rocks, a little bit slippery. Gotta be careful with the footing.